This section will provide a conceptual overview of the various element schedules and component lists. ARCHICAD's Enhanced Interactive Element Schedule provides intelligent two-way communication between the schedules and the design project, ensuring that even last-minute changes will be accurately and consistently reflected in the model and documentation. You can also export the created schedules in various file formats. By default, ARCHICAD contains some predefined schedules you can start with. These are located in the pop-up Navigator project map under Schedules. Element lists can contain any BIM elements and all related properties, such as the volume of an entire wall. Component lists can provide detailed information about sub-elements, like the volume of certain skins of a composite wall. The surface schedule is the third type of interactive schedule. The predefined schemes for surface schedules are optimized to list finishes and their exposed areas in several formats. Please note, before using the surface schedule feature, make sure you are not working in the legacy intersection mode. Uncheck this option at Options, Project Preferences, Legacy. If you check Add Automatic Dimensions, you do not need to add dimensions manually. You can add them automatically. Later on, you can add these lists to the project documentation or save them as individual files as an XLS format. First, let's use an existing schedule as an example. Open the ground floor from the pop-up navigator or from the tab bar. Double-click to open the All Openings schedule under Element Schedule and the project map of the pop-up navigator. The schedule window opens. On the left side, formatting options are available to set up the arrangement of the fields. On the right side, you can see the schedule. Use the available zoom factors arrow to change the zoom to 150%. The list items here are exactly the same ones you created before. Thanks to the BIM concept, these lists are not only automatically updated, but you also have access to the parameters and can change them directly from the schedule as well. Beside the numerical values, you can also see graphical representation of the doors. Let's see how we can customize the schedule. Click the Scheme Settings button at the top right corner of the Schedules window to open the Scheme Settings dialog. Here you can modify the existing schedules as well as create new ones. The All Openings schedule is selected because this is what we are going to modify. On the Criteria panel, you can see the primary filter of the list. These are the elements that are filtered out of the model and displayed in the schedule with certain parameters. In our case, these are door, window, corner window, but you can change the criteria to any or even multiple elements. On the Fields panel, you can select any available parameters and add to the schedule fields. You can even change the order of the fields or set summary fields as well. Display the Fields panel. Click the arrow next to the Add Fields button and choose Parameters and Properties. Unfold the general container in the list. Select the Home Story and Zone Name parameters in the list. Press and hold the Control or Command keys while selecting the second item. Click the Add button to add both selected parameters to the Schedule Fields list on the right. These are general parameters available for all BIM elements in the model. Unfold Window Door on the list on the left. Select the Height and Width parameters with the Control or Command key pressed, and click Add to add them to the Schedule Fields list. These are element-specific parameters, which may vary depending on the criteria you specify. Select the Zone Number parameter in the Schedule Fields list on the right, and click Remove to remove it from the list. Remove the Nominal Width by Height Size parameter as well. Select the Width parameter, and drag it to the third place using the arrow icons next to its name. Drag the Height below the Width parameter. Drag the orientation parameter to the end of the list. Click OK. The list is automatically updated. Since the BIM elements themselves are listed in the schedule, you can change their parameters from here. For example, let's change the size of the pocket door. Select the pocket door in the door list schedule. Click the width field and enter 1 meter for its value. Click the Select on Floor Plan button. ARCHICAD opens the floor plan and displays the door selected. If you check the info box, you can see that the size already reflects the changes. Switch back to the schedule window. Select the schedule, all opening schedule item from the window menu or simply from the tab bar. In ARCHICAD, you can edit the previews easily. Select the 2D symbol field of the pocket door and click the Annotate button. A separate element preview window opens with the 2D tools available. This way, you can add any annotations or dimensions, as well as lines and fills. You may use the dimensioning tool to add some dimensions to the floor plan symbol of the pocket door. When ready, simply click the OK button at the upper left corner of the active view to return to the schedule. Please note that the floor plan symbol of the pocket door has been updated with dimensions.